Live, we're getting ready for the Magic and the Rockets. The holiday parties are in full swing. The holiday season is upon us, and want to welcome in Trooper Caleb Barton from Florida Highway Patrol. It's great to catch up with you. And before we touch on the holiday parties and some of the dangers of being on the road, you are Orlando born and raised. You are a lifelong Magic fan, so I'm sure you enjoy coming to games here at Amway Center.
Yes, sir, most definitely. Yep, born and raised here. Come to these games since I was a kid, and definitely a joy to be here.
Yeah, you've seen some good teams along the way as well.
Oh yeah.
Listen, this is the season for holiday parties. We know there's a lot of people out on the road attending holiday parties, and that's fine. We encourage everybody to have a good time, but be smart about it,
exactly.
Right, Caleb?
Exactly. And who doesn't enjoy going to a party and having a drink? The difference is what are you going to do after that? Are you going to get behind the wheel, or are you going to use a rideshare app, Uber, Lyft? There's other, use a friend. Go home that way. Don't get behind the wheel. Just don't do it. Take the extra second to find the ride. Don't get mixed up with fines and the hefty penalties against your license. Just take the extra time and find yourself a ride home and do it smart and have a good time.
Caleb, do we see an uptick in that, people driving under the influence during the holidays? Do you see more of that on the road right now?
Definitely we do, with everybody having their family come down and people are visiting in and out of town. You got more people visiting and people are enjoying themselves and getting together with family they haven't seen in a while and having a drink or two. And definitely, it definitely does go up during the holiday season.
And let everybody know, Caleb, you guys do a great job year-round anyway, watching for that. But you can tell, and you guys are watching in your position so that this doesn't happen, so you can protect everybody
else. Exactly. Law enforcement is not just us, but statewide at these other agencies, local, state. We're all trained to look for these signs of DUIs for impaired drivers. And if you get caught, you will go to jail for it.
What are some ways that people can get home? You mentioned rideshare programs. Just give some people some information on how they can be smart before they get behind the wheel.
So if you're going to go out and have a good time with the boys or the girls, just take the extra time, get with a friend, see if they'll give you a ride home. Download one of these apps that they have, Uber, Lyft, and use that to get home. Just don't take the don't risk driving home. And it's not just the fact of you think you can do it. It slows down your reaction time, even if you have one drink. And it's not even you. Somebody else could run a red light and your reaction time is going to be slowed down to be able to brake because you're just mentally, now you're a little slower because you've had a few more drinks. Mm-hmm. You might not be swerving over all three lanes going down, the turnpike or I-4, but it's just that split second difference that it's going to make if a little kid runs out in front of you, if another car runs a red light.
So. All right, Caleb. Well, we really appreciate it. Be safe. Keep up the good work. And happy holidays to you.
Yes, sir. Okay? You as well. Thank you for having me.
All right. You got it. Trooper Caleb Barton, great to talk with you. And the holidays are in full swing, and we're getting underway here at Amway Center.